Question I was asked is, can I share a section in a OneNote notebook with someone else? I am Chris Menard. The quick answer is no, you cannot. You can easily share a notebook with someone else by going to File, Share. You can left-click on the notebook and then right-click on it, and then there is Share This Workbook. But they only want to share a section. So here are my three tips on how to do this. Item number one is, if you're currently sharing an existing notebook with them, you could right-click on that section. My section happens to be called Copilot in this example. Go down to Move or Copy. Go find the notebook you're currently using with that person and either move it or copy it into that existing notebook. If you don't have an existing notebook, then just go make a new one real quick and share that notebook with them and then move or copy this in there. The question you're going to have to ask between move or copy is this. Do they want just a copy of it just for themselves to work and you're not working with them or co-authoring with them? If the answer is yes, I would copy it and just remember, don't open up that notebook. I would probably even hide that notebook from my OneNote list. But if you know you're going to work with them on this section, I would probably move it and just remember, you need to go to that notebook because that's the only time that section exists and work there. So there's your move or copy. Item number two on can't share a section, what do? You can always right-click a section, and here is the export feature. When you hit export, it wants to name this notebook. I've already been in here playing, but I'm putting this in my downloads. You can put this anywhere you want to. It names it whatever the section is called, by the way. And here is current section that is in the page range area. I'm going to hit save. You won't get a yes or no. This is me playing. If it opens up, don't worry about it. What I want you to do, if it opens up, go to wherever you saved it. I'm going to pull up File Explorer. I'm in my downloads, and here is Copilot.1. I can just email this to them. I can put it into a Teams chat, and it belongs to them now. I've still got my copy. I don't care what they do with this. So there's no sharing involved, but I just gave them a copy of this section. And finally, what is my last item? I would probably ask them for that section, is there only one page or is there just one page that you need to share? And if the answer is yes to that question, let's say I'm on the page Microsoft Copilot for M365 and this is the only page they care about, I could right click and copy just this page and then again go put it into a notebook that I'm sharing with them, just this page without the section. So that was my three tips. Thank you for your time. My OneNote training is available online along with Copilot, Excel, and Teams. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.